Are you ready?
Yeah. You guys ready to sing with us? Are you loose? Come on, are you loosey-goosey? All right, it's going to be a great night. We're very grateful to be here, so I'm going to do less talking. I talk a lot. I'm from New York, so I talk a lot, but I'm not going to talk a lot today. So we're going to get right into our next song. You're going to know it, so I hope you're singing with us, all right? What? No, we'll do it later. I'm at the office. I'm working right now. When I come to your job, to your cubicle, and offer your shots, don't bother me while I'm at my job. We'll hang out after. Let's go. Okay, they're not ready. What do you got in there? I mean, listen, if I got time, let's do it. I don't know where you've been. Just saying. Are you guys ready now? This guy's coming in with indecent proposals here. Let's go. Thank you. and gentlemen, we got time for one more song. But for this last song, if we're gonna do it, if we're gonna do it, we're gonna do it right. That means everyone in the amphitheater has to stand up. Everybody needs to stand up, because this is not a TED Talk. This is not YouTube. All right, you're not watching us on a screen. This is real life, flesh and blood. Check that. Well, I was flesh and blood until I tripped on a guitar and started in there. No. Everyone, no excuses, no excuses. Let's go, over there. Over there. Over there, yes, you, stand up. Green shirt with the white hat, don't be so lazy. Stand up. Let's go. Stand up. Stand up. This is rock and roll. You don't sit down, but it's like a rock and roll. It's against the law.
Yeah.
You guys having a good time?